Premanjanachurita bhakti vilo chaneno santaho sadiva hidayesh vilo kuyanti yang syama sundaram machintas rupam govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami Premanjanachurita bhakti vilo chaneno santaho sadiva hidayesh vilo kuyanti Sisila bhakti siddhanto Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Same thing with Guru Vaishnava. In Chaitanya Math long ago, when Chaitanya Math was established, one day Prabhupada in the morning time watching Arati. After Arati is over, some devotee, so-called devotee, speaking in front of Prabhupada, that Prabhupada, the aperture of the gate is very small. No, we cannot see deity properly. Is so small, the door is, we cannot properly watch Arati, we cannot see Radha Govindaji. Prabhupada told, we cannot see Radha Govinda. It is not possible for us to see Radha Govinda. On the contrary, we should do bhajan in such a way so that Supreme Lord become interested to see us. This is the procedure. This is the procedure. Actually, with this material eyes, we cannot see Supreme Lord. With this material eyes, we cannot see Supreme Lord. Even when we are chanting Harinam, it is not possible for us to do actual Harinam, pure Harinam. That's why in Shastra and Bhagavad it is written everywhere that Atah Krishna Namadi na bhavet grajyam indriyai Sevan mukhehi yuvayam adau swayameva spurti adha. Actual Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. This is true. We cannot see Supreme Lord with his eyes. We cannot think Supreme Lord with this material mind. We cannot do actual Harinam in this condition. We are put it into this material condition. We are put it into this material condition. In this material condition, it is not possible for me to render any perfect service, seva for Supreme Lord or Vaishnava. Or I cannot serve Harinam at the same time. All my sense organ, all my mind, everything, material. So with material thing, transcendental thing, how we can conceive? Actually, all our sense organ, mind, everything, material, in this condition, it is not possible for us to understand anything about Supreme Lord. There is no procedure. All your manpower, all your money power, all your educational power, everything can come failure. One point is there. Only one single way. Only one and single way is there. That is, you will have to depend upon transcendental sound vibration of prakrit sabda brahma. If you can rely, if you can 100% believe, then day by day go on hearing Harikatha from Pierre Vaishnav, chanting Harinam, you go on doing, then someday you can find that you are realized soul. Your realization can go up and up gradually in course of seva. You are trying. That's why Sachidananda, Srila Sachidananda Bhaktivinoda Thakur told, you go on doing seva with your hands and sense organ. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you go on doing seva from heart, try again and again. First of all, when you try to do seva, your mind can not cooperate with you. Mind is number one traitor. Traitor, you know? Mind is number one traitor. It cannot help you, mind. That's big problem. Because your material mind is material. And in Gita also many times I told, Bhumi rapo analo khang mano. Buddhi revacha. I told you, Bhumi rapo analo khang mano. Buddhi revacha. Ahankar ityang me pakriti rastadha. The all material, mind, body, everything material. So material thing, and transcendental thing totally, totally opposite. That's why you will have to increase your realization. And automatically your body and mind can, you can find automatically your body and mind can become transcendental or prakrit. Or prakrit you can find gradually, you can see. Because some sort of induction, you can feel, abesh. After that you can find that you are eligible to do seva, all seva you can do. First point, first problem is there, material and transcendental, we cannot understand properly from heart. We can speak, we can give lecture, but we cannot understand actually, what is material, what is transcendental? Chinmoi. How it is possible to distinguish? These two things, how is it possible for you? You can understand in Upanishad and everywhere you can find Gita also. You can find those Jivatma, they are just like light particle. Those Jivatma, countless Jivatma, they are just like light particle, photon kana in scientists, light particle, light. And it is Chinmoi. All your body material may be, but inside your heart, inside your body, there is Jivatma is there. The tips of here, you know. If it is divided again and again, balagro bhagasyo satobhagasyo satodha kalpitasacha. Balagro bhagasyo, here tips. If you divide it into 100, each particle, you will have to again divide it into particle. Still I cannot compare that size with the light particle, I mean Jivatma, standing there inside your heart. Jivatma is there inside your heart, so whole your body in active condition. Like in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find one Malaya Chandan, one special kind of Chandan available in South India. Very special. This kind of Chandan is 10,000 rupees. This much. If you rub, if you apply to Supreme Lord, you use, because otherwise you cannot, you have no right. Then if you one drop, if you put here, whole day you can feel some kind of cool, like air condition. One drop here, tilak. Actually, we have no right to do tilak with chandan. Chandan actually Krishna can use. Bhagavan, Supreme Lord can use, we cannot use. But anyway, if it is there in prasad residue, mala chandan, then there is no fault. We cannot use directly. So you can find one drop of chandan if you put here like tilak, whole day you can find a soothing, you can find a cool feeling, whole day. Likewise, the Jivatma is there, Atma is there, inside your body, Atma. For that reason, you can find whole body active. I don't know why. Because the Atma is there, that's why your limbs, all your body, all your organ, all your, you are doing all activities going on. But if Atma gone from your body, then you cannot do any activities. Now, first of all, I like to point out this special thing, that Jivatma, Atma is there inside your body, that Atma you cannot see. So small, it is impossible for you to see. First point, it is transcendental. Atma is transcendental. Atma, that light particle which is there inside your body, that is transcendental, Chinmoi, and you have no right to see it. Nayam Atma Prabhachanena Labhyo No Medhaya No Bhuna Surtena. Atma cannot manifest his own sarup in front of you. You cannot see. So small, yet so important, so powerful. That small particle, I mean Jivatma, when they are inside the body of elephant, is so powerful. When that Jivatma is inside one, you know, insect, so low power. So it's big problem. First you try to realize this point. We cannot understand what is this Atma. First you will have to, before you want to understand the Sarupa of Bhagavan, first you try to realize this point about your Atma there inside your body. If you can understand this point, then you can go ahead. In Vedanta Sutta, it is written, Gunat Alagbat. We cannot explain what this Atma is, how it is. We cannot explain. It is beyond our comprehension. But this much we can say, that this Jivatma, it is written in Vedanta Sutra, one Sutra, Gunat Alagbat. This much we can say, it is just like light particle. This much we can say. We cannot see it, we cannot catch it, we cannot burn it, we cannot, you know, throw water on it. It is not possible. Never, it is not possible. Then how we can understand? This Jivatma is Chinmoy. I mean Krishna, his whole body, dham, everything Chinmoy. In Navadvip Dham, all dust particle or Chinmoy. You cannot understand. It's Chinmoy, I cannot realize. This way, you see, Krishna, suppose Krishna standing here. If you look, still you cannot understand it's Chinmoy. Some devotee putting question before me, that how to see Krishna? Is it possible for us to see Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? How it is possible? Some devotee answer that through Sankirtan we can see His Supreme Lord. Yes, through Sankirtan we can see. Is the procedure. I told you, you will have to depend upon transcendental aprakita sabda brahma. If you believe, if you have 100% believe in aprakita sabda brahma, that sabda brahma today or tomorrow can manifest Krishna, manifest his own sarup. Sabda Brahma, Krishna. In the form of Sabda Brahma, like Bhagavatam, it is in the form of Sabda Brahma. But it is equal to Krishna. Like, Sri Krishna Nam is equal to Krishna himself. But we cannot understand it is name, sound, it is body. You cannot understand. So, aprakita sabda brahma is equal to the object it means. Aprakita sabda brahma is just equal to the object it means. There is no gapping. Suppose suppose your name is Suman, somebody calling from here, you are there 1 kilometer away, you cannot understand, you cannot respond. But if you call Krishna from here, from heart, Krishna with your Harina, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. With the sound, Radha Govinda itself present. Suppose when Madhavendra Puri path speaking, Ha Govinda, Ha Krishna, Ha Mathuranath. Then, with the sound, Mathura Vrindavan is present there. Mathura or Vrindavan or Krishna himself there. But one point, actually when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material planet, in Navadvip Dham, thousands of people, they have their scope to look at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, right? Even those who are leather men, those who are, you know, staying in burning ghat, you know, everybody, Muslim people, or, you know, sapach, they have their scope to look at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, right? But if they look at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they can understand he is Supreme Lord? They can understand? Chapal Gopal, he could realize first. Chapal Gopal, who developed leprosy disease. Chapal Gopal committing aparad unto the lotus feet of Sivas Pandit, right? After that, he developed leprosy disease, whole body. Why? Every day he has a scope to look at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Every day Mahaprabhu going to Ganga to take bath there, going to school to take lesson, everybody watching. So what do you mean? Jiva Goswami was speaking, those who are fishermen, their whole day and night they are staying in Ganga on a boat. They are getting the facility to stay on Ganga, to stay with Ganga. They can get full keep up Ganga? No. Jiva Goswami is speaking that those who are fishermen, whole day and night they are on boat. They are catching fish, taking water. But they cannot enjoy full keep of Ganga. What? Huh? So you need full belief, vishwas. You have to faith. Then you can get full result. Otherwise not. So first point you try to realize, your Atma is so small inside your body, but Krishna's body is totally that ingredient. You understand? Follow my boy. Your one particle is there, you cannot see, you cannot realize. And Krishna's whole body is, you know, ingredient. Totally Chinmoi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, totally Chinmoi. Dham, totally Chinmoi. You have only particle, light particle inside your body. That is Chinmoi. And Krishna's whole body is transcendental. Transcendental or prakita. That is Chinmoi. Total dham, total, you know, paraphernalia, all Chinmoi. Follow, you see. So now you try to realize what is the actually, those who are material people, they can indicate that Maharaj and the battlefield in Kurukshetra, Yudhya, in battlefield, we have the chance to see in Mahabharata that Krishna, you know, from Krishna's body, blood coming out. Nityananda Babu there, Jagai Mada is strike with one, you know, a pitcher, mud pitcher, then and blood coming out, rolling down his cheeks. You can point out, Ma, is it the blood is there? But at the same time, as speaking, his body is not made of flesh and blood at all. It is just to make fool of you. Just to make fool of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you will have to hear Harikatha life after life. Then you can develop your power to see Krishna. In Sanatan Sikha, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking Sanatan. Arjun is defeated by tribal, Bill. Those are very dirty men, they are saying in forest. Arjun is defeated by them. Arjun is how strange? Nobody can defeat me, even Shankar Bhagavan cannot defeat me. But now I am defeated. Mahishi Haran. Mahishi means wives of Krishna. From Dharaka, Krishna gives instruction. Those wives, you can take them to a safe place. But in midway, those Mahishi Haran, gone. Those Bhil, you know, tribal men, very dirty men, black. In forest, they are staying. They are fighting with Arjun. Arjun is defeated. They take away. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu seeking, you see, Mahishi Haran, abduction of Mahishis. It's just magic spell, Maya. It's Maya, Mahaprabhu speaking in from Sanatan. Be careful. Mahisha, abduction of Mahishis. And Krishna's antadhyan, when Krishna going away, one chariot coming, Krishna going up. That way. But in different Puran it is written, Krishna's dead body was found. Krishna was burnt up. It is written in different Puran. How we can understand? All those, you know, Yadu Bangsi, those who are Yadu, they are fighting with each other, with Erka, one sharp leap, cut each other. They are all gone. So you can find Maharaj, they are all transcendental, they fight with each other, they gone. So how we can understand? You cannot understand. That's why I would request you to follow a pure Vaishnava. Always try to hear Harikatha, go on Harinam. That Harinam, your Seva mood, you will have to develop unparalleled Seva mood. You have to develop day by day, Dham Seva, Nam Seva. Day by day, not that I can take prasadam and sleep and come Harikatha. Because not that. Whole day and night you will have to do bhajan. Whole day and night you will have to serve. And gradually you can develop your consciousness. That's why in Brihad Bhagavatamrita it is written, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihika Visite Tesam Panchabhautik Deho Pisa Chidananda Rupata. Sanatana Goswami was writing in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat Deho Daihika Visite Tesam pancha bhautik deho pi sachidananda rupata. What I say? Krishna bhakti sudha panat. Krishna bhakti sudha panat. You have to go on, you go on drinking this transcendental nectar, Harikatha. Krishna bhakti sudha panat, it is fifth case ending. In Karak Vibhakti, case ending, Sanskrit Vyakaran. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. If you go on hearing Harikatha, from there, you can get one, out of that you can get one result. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, Sudha means nectar. When it is nectar? When you have the chance to hear Harikatha from a elevated soul. Aprakita sadhu, not for a material man, who is 50% material, 50% transcendental, still. not transcendental. 100% transcendental. Like I can give one example. Parikshit Maharaj hearing Harikatha from Sukhdev Goswami. In this Godroom, deep, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan with Paramahamsa bass, last time, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur doing bhajan, noontime, I mean afternoon time, 4 o'clock, Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to explain Bhagavatam. Only one or two devotees hearing Harikatha. Nobody there. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, the personal sevak, sitting. And sometime Gaur Kishore Baba, Babaji Maharaj crossing river and coming here. Only two men hearing Harikatha. Nobody else. And whereas Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. You see, Bhaktivinoda Thakur with closed eyes is go on explaining Bhagavatam. This way. Transcendental Bible. So, actually we'll have to drink this nectar of Harikatha. Transcendental Harikatha. Then you go on hearing this Transcendental Harikatha. Then you can forget your body. You can forget all about your body and mind and anything related to your body. You can forget everything. Like a man drinking wine, after that he cannot understand where to keep feet. Yes! Those who are hearing Harikatha doing bhajan, you can watch them when they are walking through road, they can find their eyes half closed. They cannot see anything there. They are walking down the street, but they cannot find anything. What is there? Nothing. You can find Shankar Bhagavan. His eyes is all half closed. Shankar Bhagavan. Because he is less interested about what is happening there in his material world. Come on. He is always watching transcendental leela of Shankar Bhagavan, Supreme Lord. That's why his eyes is half closed. So you will have to develop that kind of quality if you like to see Supreme Lord. Now today's subject matter is very interesting. Very interesting. I am very interested about it. How? But Supreme Lord is there, but you cannot see. We find it is written there in Bhagavatam also, where pure devotee is singing Harikatha, then Supreme Lord is there, present. But we cannot see. Madhbhakta yatra gayanti tatra chishtami Narada. Bhagavan speaking in front of Narad. Narad, be sure. When pure devotees are singing and chanting Harinam, Hare Krishna, be sure I am present there. Promise you. Bhagavan speaking in front of Narad. Madhbhakta yatra gayanti tatra chishtami Narada. Usually I am present there. When my pure devotee is singing Harikatha. But we cannot see. You can see? When Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, Prabhupada at the same time, through Harikatha he can see Supreme Lord. But all other people, those who are hearing Harikatha, they cannot, where is Supreme Lord? We cannot see. Yes, Supreme Lord is there. Supreme Lord is there, but we cannot see. At the bank of Radha Kund, Prabhupada speaking Harikatha. And when Prabhupada want to speak something about Radharani, Prabhupada half faint. Prabhupada cannot keep track. Consciousness half gone. Astrasatik Bikar coming. Prabhupada hand is shaking and then immediately check up. Like Sukhdev Goswami wanted to speak so many things. But as and when Sukhdev Goswami want to speak in details about Radharani, Sukhdev Goswami cannot speak properly. As and when he utter the name of Radharani, half faint, Sukhdev Goswami cannot speak Harikatha, Astrasatik Bika. Somehow check up. That's why we find the name of Radharani is just one kind of indication. Clue, you know? Indication, not directly. Anaya radhita nunam. Anaya radha. Anaya in Sanskrit, anaya means by heart. She is number one. So Sri Krishna can take seva from her directly. Sri Krishna is totally satisfied by her. Anaya radhitam. Radhitam means aradhitam. Anaya radhitam. Anaya radhitam. Aradhitam means? Worship. Aradhitam means worship. Aradhito yudhi tapasas tataske. Naradhito yudhi tapasas tataske. Antar vahir yudhi tapasas tataske. Naantar vahir yudhi tapasas tataske. I told this sloka many times. So this way, it is a very unique thing. Maharaj, when Popa is speaking Harikatha, Bhaktivinoda is speaking Krishna. When our Guru Varga is speaking Harikatha, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Pampuri Goswami Maharaj, Krishna is present there. But we cannot see. How to see? Whereas, Brihad Bhagavatam Rito, Sanatana Goswami Pad saying, Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat. If you go on hearing Nectarian Harikatha, then you can forget all your body and mind. And anything related to your body, you can forget everything. Sanatana Goswami speaking. Krishna Bhakti Sudha Panat, Deho Dohika Bisite, you can forget everything. You cannot remember. Your body is there. In Bhagavatam, it is the thing. Yatha madira madandho. Just same example I give him. When somebody drinking wine, after drinking wine, he cannot understand his cloth is there or gone from his body. In Bhagavatam it is written, Yatha madira madandho. Madira means wine. After drinking water, drinking wine, then you cannot remember you cannot understand your cloth is there or gone from your body. And it's written there in Bhagavatam. Yatha madira madandho. Same example. You go on hearing Harikatha Nectarian, and after that you will have to follow acharan, you see. Not that I can hear Harikatha from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, or from Guru Varga. I cannot practically apply in my own life. It is absurd. Useless. No use. You will have to hear, at the same time you will have to apply those principle, formula in your own life. Otherwise useless. So Krishna Bhakti Sudha Pana Deho Deika Visrite Te Sam Panchabhotik Dehope. Material, you can find your material body is there. Material body? Panchabhotik Mani? Khiti Apo Tej Marud Bom. Khiti Apo no? Mud, space, air, water, fire, Khiti, Apo, Tej, Marud, Bom. It's five elements. Your body is totally made of five elements. If this body, this life gone, then if you burn me, then all ingredients I took from this material world. It can go. As per chemistry, if one body is burnt up, totally after that, some portion can gaseous form, water can vanish, at the same time it can go and in mud, mix with mud, and it can convert it into some other element. This way, as per chemistry, all elements, your body is made up of all elements what I took from this material world, automatically, through food. Now, after death, if you burn, then all can go. Go back to this nature. Go back to this nature. You cannot keep it. Temporary. All your body, all your mind, all your money, everything temporary. Just Mayadevi making fool of you. Mayadevi cannot allow you to see Krishna. Mayadevi cannot allow. So, Sanatana Goswami is speaking, if your condition is, very, very high, After hearing Harikatha, then after that, you can develop that kind of condition when you can forget your body and mind. So, if you can find your body is made up of all five elements of from nature, still some kind of induction there, abesh, that is called transcendental or prakrit. Then your body becomes transcendental. You cannot feel, you never can feel tired to do Harinam, Sankirtan, never. So this way, so first of all you see, I know if Krishna is there, still you cannot see. Because you have no right to see Krishna. Krishna cannot allow you to see. Just when I started, I told you with this. What I told? Supreme Lord can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. Jiva Goswami Pad giving detailed information. Krishna is full of, you know, Shakti. Shakti, this term is vast term. When I say Krishna, I mean when I say Shakti, Shakti Mator Abhed from Vedanta Sutta, Shaktiman, Supreme Lord, is just equal to Shakti, non-different from Shakti. Shakti, Shakti, Mator, Abhed, in Vedanta Sutta. Because Krishna and Shakti non-different. Shakti is there with Krishna. But that Shakti is, this term is open term. Vast, different kind of Shakti is there. Even in science and material world you can find light energy, heat energy, different kind of energy, mechanical energy, different kind of energy there. But there is different kind of manifestation of energy you can find. See? So this energy you cannot see separately. It's not possible. It is with Krishna. So, Jiva Goswami was speaking, there is one kind of special energy, Shakti is there with Krishna, which can prevent you, stop you looking Krishna. That is in Bengali and Sanskrit we say, Krishner Shaprakashata Shakti. In Bengali and Sanskrit we can speak this way, Krishner Shaprakashata Shakti. Shaprakash means Krishna can arrange such a way so that you can see Krishna, or maybe Krishna is there, you cannot see. Krishna is there, but still you cannot see. Vanish. One example I can give. In Purushottam Dham, on Rathayata chariot festival going on, you see, you can remember? That time, actually, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu making seven groups, Sat Sampradaya. Seven Sampraday, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arranged seven Sampraday, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Jagannath, at the same time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to show us how to satisfy Jagannath. This way, with this mood, to satisfy Jagannath 100%, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started Sankirtan. Hare Krishna, all Mridanga, 108 Mridanga playing, 108, and seven groups. You cannot hear anything. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, everywhere. Everybody watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there in my sampradaya. In my sampradaya, he is dancing and chanting, speaking, doing kirtan with us. Each sampradaya. In each sampradaya, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there. But if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there in seven sampradaya at a time, why people cannot see? Nobody can see. Only you can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there in my sampradaya. Another sampradaya find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there in my sampradaya. Another sampradaya can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is there in my sampradaya. He is not going another sampradaya. Nobody can watch. Prabhu, this kind of aprakrit lila, lila, very, very unique lila. But 2 or 3% Chaitanya Mahaprabhu arranged them. They can watch. Raja Prataparudra, Sarvam Bhattacharya, they watching from roof this lila. In 7 sampradaya at a time, Mahaprabhu. But nobody can see, only 2 or 3%. Why? As per the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Jogomaya arranged solution, give solution. According to the desire of Supreme Lord, Jogomaya arranged the spectres. Arrange. Nobody can understand. It is the duty of Jogomaya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to show himself. It follows Raja Prataparudra, Kasimiso, or Sarvamattacharya. Nobody can see. Only a 2 or 3%. So you follow? So there are thousands of devotees there, Maharaj. Why they cannot see? I cannot say. Why? Thousands of devotees there. Nobody can see. Only 3% can see. What is the fallacy? What is the magic? You see? That is called Saprakishne Saprakasa. Krishna can reserve the right of not being exposed to your sense organ. So one devotee asking how to see Krishna, how to see Supreme Lord. When your mind and body are material, then how you can see Krishna? Is possible? Even you cannot serve your Gurudev. If your Gurudev is transcendental or Prakrit, I mean Mahabhagavat. If your Gurudev is pure devotee, not Madhyamadhikari, you cannot serve him. Because his position is different from your position. Your Gurudev is on transcendental planet, plane. Your Gurudev, Bhakti Pong Puryasimha, my Gurudev is in transcendental plane. So, if I am standing in material plane, how it is possible for me to serve my Gurudev? My Gurudev in transcendental level. So, I will have to go up to that level. Then I can serve my Gurudev 100%, otherwise not. Then you can say, Maharaj, we sometimes watch this devotee serving his Gurudev, his devotee. Is one kind of practice. Never mind. It is one kind of practice. That is called Abhyas Yoga. In Gita, that is Abhyas Yoga is there, practice. And that practice, Abhyas Yoga, should be done under the guidance of a pure devotee. You go on doing. Maybe today you cannot serve but your Gurudev give you a chance to serve. You are cooking, you are serving, washing clothes, doing everything. But you cannot see your Guru. That's why you are developing some aparad. In Gauriya Darshan, I can show you, if not more, out of 100%, 99% people, they develop aparad when they stay with pure devotee. Because they are material. They cannot understand his activities. If not more, I like to say almost 100%, but not that. 99%, if not more, they develop aparad. I can show you history. Everybody developing aparad going down. Some sort of material thing coming. Material conception, manipulation, calculation, fall down. So try to maintain safe distance from pure Guru Vaishnava. When you are driving car, try to maintain safe distance. That is it. Otherwise you can develop aparad. You cannot understand their mood. You can develop aparad. You can fall down. So, to serve a pure Vaishnava, you can go up to that level. Same thing, if you like to serve Krishna, if you like to serve Krishna Nam, Harinam, Nam Seva, it is called Nam Seva. Still, you will have to go up and up. Otherwise, you cannot do this seva. So, Krishna saprakasata sakti. Krishna can manifest himself in front of you or cannot manifest himself in front of you. Like sun is there, sun is there. When sun is there on sky, then you have the chance to see everything. Eh? When sun gone, you cannot see. Guru, Vaishnava, they are Saprakas Vastu, self-manifestation. Self-manifested, you know. Guru, Vaishnava, Supreme Lord, Dham, Nam, all self-manifesting factor. Matter. Self-manifesting, not matter. Transcendental. So you cannot see. That's why when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came here in this material planet, every day thousands of people, they have their scope to watch Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to take bath, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to market, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going here and there. Why not? Why you cannot see? Well, Maharaj, you are watching, but you cannot see. Chapal Gopal watching Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga. But he cannot understand. You understand? Eh? Siddhar, khola beja Siddhar. Every day fighting in market. Prabhu saying, you must give me this price. No, this price I cannot give. Eh? Flower, you know. Inside flower of, you know, banana tree. Every day fighting. Mahaprabhu said, no, this price you can. No, I cannot give this price. No, every day. You can go to other place. I cannot give this. Every day Mahaprabhu fighting with him. He cannot understand. One day Mahaprabhu saying, Siddhar, every day sitting in market and selling something. Green banana, you know, inside portion of banana tree, thod it is called. Every day. And after making some profit, half portion he is going to Ganga and worship Ganga, half portion he is doing some seva. After that taking prasada. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu joking with Siddhar. Joking with Siddhar. But Siddhar cannot understand, he is Supreme Lord. He is Supreme Lord. I need not go to Ganga to He is Supreme Lord. But Siddhar cannot understand. But someday he could realize. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu called, hey, call Siddhar. I am here. You call Siddhar. He can come here and see my Sarup. Siddhar come and see what I am seeing. He is Prabhu. That Prabhu fighting with me in market. He is, I cannot find that. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, now, hey, call Siddhar, hey, call Advaita, call Advaita Gosai, call everybody. They can come and see me in majestic way. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sitting in his throne. And what you bring for me? Prabhu, some milk, bring with pitcher. Take milk. Full pitcher, milk. What else? Some fruit. Give me. Taking fruit. Readily. Jagannath taking. Now everybody watching. Otherwise, nobody can watch. How you can watch? Chapal Gopal, so foolish. He is committing aparadha unto the lotus feet of Sivas Pandit. Now he developed Kushta. Leprosy. Now he is sitting in at the in way. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going to take bath in Ganga, you please excuse me. You please excuse me. No! I cannot excuse you. You will have to suffer life after life. Billions of lives you will have to suffer this way. I cannot forgive you. He's crying actually. So Chapal Gopal, not only Chapal Gopal, everybody watching. Every day Gauranga Mahaprabhu going to market, taking bath, going to school. Why? You cannot see? Yes, we can see. No, you cannot see. When full kripa is not giving you backing, when your darshan, when you are watching, if full kripa is backing your darshan, understand, follow my point. When you are watching, at the same time, if you are enjoying full kripa, backing, then you can see is Supreme Lord. Otherwise, not. One day in front of Gargamuni, Gargamuni, you heard the name of Gargamuni? No, in Bhagavatam. Gargamuni, big muni, excellent, super power. One day, one sadhu, he cannot see. Surdas. Not this Surdas. This Surdas used to say, that time one kind of Surdas, he cannot see, no eyes. He is crying in front of Gargamuni. Hey Munivar, I heard that Supreme Lord took birth here in Gokul. I like to see this Gopal form, Gopal. I cannot see, I heard. Then Gargamuni asking, you never see? No, I am blind actually. You cannot see inside your heart? Speak rightly. You see something inside your heart? You see something inside your heart? Yes. Inside my heart I watch one very excellent boy playing. Very excellent. Unparalleled. Unbeaten. That is Gopal. That is Gopal? Yes. Inside your heart you can see. Outside you cannot see. Oh, if you can arrange my eyes, you can revive. If you can revive my eyes, I can watch Gopal. Then Gargamuni is speaking, you see, now you have the chance to look Gopal in a very exclusive way. If I going to give eyes, if I can give you eyes, bless you, if you develop your eyes, then you can see all material thing at the same time Gopal. Both you can see. And now only you are watching Gopal. What you can see? No, I don't need any eyes. I don't need any eyes. It's good. Now I can watch Gopal only. It's right. Because otherwise Kongso is there, Sishupal is there, all material. So many Siddhanta there. In Golok Vrindavan, there is no Sishupal, no Kongso, no Dantabarka. When Golok Vrindavan coming here in this material world, there we have the chance to watch Kamsa, Shishupal, Jarasandha, this Putana. In the material when that Vrindavan, when coming here, same Vrindavan. But here some sort of speciality is there. You can see Govinda, at the same time you can see Kamsa, Jarasandha, all. A speciality. So those who are unique sadhu in Golok, they can see Golok from here. It is right appropriate darshan. Goloke Gokul darshan. Gokul here. If you can watch Gokul and Golok, same way. Goloke Gokul darshan, Gokule Golok darshan. Is that appropriate? You understand? I speak in Bengali, bound to speak. If you can see, when you are in Gokul, if you can see Golok, is appropriate darshan. At the same time, you can feel in Gokul, Golok is there. Golok is there. Nothing is there material. But still, Jogamaya arranged situation in such a way, when Vrindavan coming on this material planet, then you have the chance both. You can see this and that. Because in this material planet, if Vrindavan coming, then excellency of Leela going up. More excellent Leela. When Kamsa is there physically present, then Leela is more excellent. When Sisupal is there, then Leela is more excellent. When Agasur, Bagasur is there, the Leela is more excellent. When Putala want to kill Gopal, more excellent. You will have to look this way, positive way. Follow what I say. So, it is possible for you to see Supreme Lord if you can go up to that level. Follow. So, through Sankirtan you can see Supreme Lord is right. In Kalikal, in this Kalikal, it is not possible for you to watch Supreme Lord directly. Our Prabhupada can see, Bhaktivinoda Thakur can see, they can see. They can close their eyes or open their eyes, they can see Supreme Lord. It's not possible. And also the sloka I started with, I said, Premanjana Churita Bhakti Vilo Chaneno Santaha Sadiva Hideshu Vilo Kayanti Yang Shyam Sandara Machinta Guna Sarupam Govinda Madhi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. In this sloka, one point is there. If you want to watch Supreme Lord, again I'd like to give you one example. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifesting Leela in Purushottam Dham, then all devotees, they can see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu right way, appropriate way. Right? They know it is Supreme Lord. Haridas Thakur, Sarvam Bhattacharya, Rupa Goswami Pad, Sanatan Goswami Pad, Raghunath Das Goswami, they can ask the Supreme Lord. But, you see, Ramchandra Puri cannot see. All devotees can see Supreme Lord. Is Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Supreme Lord? They can understand. But why he cannot understand? Who? Who? Ramchandra Puri. He cannot understand. He is a godbrother. I should not speak this way. He is not at all godbrother. But I am bound to speak this way. He is the godfather of Ishwar Puripad. He took Diksha and Harinam from Madhavendra Puripad. Still, he cannot see. He come inside Gambira temple. You are so greedy. Sannyasi should not be so greedy. Why this ants are traveling here and there? You must have taken sweet rice or sweet ball last night. That's why so many ants. Aunts, you are foolish. You finding fault with Supreme Lord Himself. You are so greedy. You are sannyasi. That's mean he cannot see. He have no scope to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He can see? No, cannot see. He cannot see. Everybody can what? Those who are pure devotees, Ram. Everybody can see is Supreme Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rai Ramanando, Sarup Damada, Raghunath, they can see Supreme Lord Himself. Rai Ramanando can see, sometime Radha Govindu combine, sometime Govindu, sometime Gauranga. Who are you? I am a man, it's in sannyasi. No! Speak, who are you? Why? Sometime I speak Radha Govindu Kamba. Says Radha Govindu there? You are embracing Radharani, combine a fine to combine form, golden complexion, ajanulambita bhujaukana kabadatu. You speak out, who are you? Actually, you are Mahabhagavat, that's why you can watch Krishna everywhere. No! Who are you? Please don't speak in front of, I am that Supreme Lord. Then Prabhu speak, I am that Supreme Lord. Don't speak it to anybody. I am Radha Govindo in combined form and go. But please don't speak there because they can think I am mad. You are also mad. Tumi batul, amiyo batul. Don't speak. Now point is that how it is possible to meet with Supreme Lord. This Kalikal, we have the chance to meet with Supreme Lord through Sankirtan. Sadhu Sange Krishna Nam Ei Matra Jai Sangsar Jinite Ar Kono Bostu Nai. To get control over your sense organ, to get victory over this Maya, one chance. You will have to hear Harikatha from a pure devotee, pure devotee, pure devotee. No other option. No other option. One single option. You have to hear Harikatha, do Harinam, follow a pure Vaishnava. Then gradually you can find, you can do. And you will have to do Harinam from night time 3 o'clock. One market, in market, if you like to get nice thing, you will have to go fast hour. Because all fresh thing can come, fresh fruits, fresh sabji, you can get. Morning time, very early. That is Namir heart. Heart means market. Namir heart. In heart is opening at 2:30 or 3 o'clock morning time, but you are sleeping. You are sleeping. You are sleeping. You have to do Harinam then to get realization. You go on doing. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what he used to do, come from office, and after that, taking some light prasadam, after the sleeping. Up to 10 o'clock, 10:30, after again, whole night doing Harinam. Whole night. I am doing Churasikos Parikama, 84s, many times. I am habituated, like forest man. So, last time I was doing, so I went to, Barsana. So, I meet one devotee. He loved me very much. Hear my Harikatha. That time, that night I stay there. And I find that devotee doing Harinam from night 12 o'clock. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare. Jai Shri Radhe. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna, Krishna. Whole night. Now, just 25 days ago, I am coming back from Vrindavan. I went there, he gone from this material world. He lived this material world. He live. So nice. Whole night doing Harinam. Very loudly. See, if you like to get power, you try to test me, you do. And, you know, Brahmachari sannyasis, they have the right to take rest only 4 hours. Not more than that. Only 4 hours. Or even less. 4 hours. You can take rest in whole day. Follow my point. Only 4 hours. Not more than that. Because those who are following Brahmacharya, automatically though their energy and power are restored inside their body. They can keep energy. If your mind and all sense organs going inside, antarmukhi. Antarmukhi maya? Your sense organ and mind not want to see anything, not want to do anything material. Only want to search that absolute truth. Only want to search that absolute truth. Gradually all sense organs stop their activities, external activities, and going inside. And they can give you facility to watch Krishna, Gopal, Sinaji. When you are doing Harinam, from here, you can watch Samchunda, Radha Samchunda there in Vrindavan. Sinaji, Gopal there. You can watch. Exactly. Exactly you can see. When you are chanting Gayatri, when you are watching Kam Gayatri, you can see the whole body of Gopal. From, you know, from here, from feet, you know, up to there, you can watch Kam Gayatri. Otherwise, your Kam Gayatri is useless. You need not go to Jagannath. You need not go to Jagannath temple. If from here you can watch Jagannath, exactly. But you cannot believe me. You will have to practice. Now I can go back to the life history of Madhavendra Puri Pada and what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to advise us. I like to discuss this point. Srila Madhavendra Puri Pad is a realized soul, Nitya Parshad of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Madhavendra Puri Pad came much before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But still, he is the eternal Parshad of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why? Why? Because they are eternal person. How we can understand? Maybe they can come before or after or with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. That doesn't matter. But you have to watch this point. They are going to implement the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They want to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rup, Sanatan, Raghunath, or Paupad, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, they are all eternal person of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu because they wanted to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Even now, if you can find one devotee who wants to implement the heart of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, be sure he is also eternal person of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. 100%, day and night he is trying. He is less interested about his own patishtha, money, position, nothing. Less interested, he can spit. He can spit on patishtha. He can make urine on patishtha. But Vaishnavi patishtha is unique. You cannot make urine. You cannot make water on Vaishnavi patishtha. Pure Vaishnav, they can accept Vaishnavi patishtha. Prabhupada advising this way. Vaishnavi patishtha, tatekaranishtha, tahana korire, lobibe rourab. Three times Gopal came in front of Madhavendra Puri Pad. Directly. Madhavendra Puri Pad doing Harinam at the bank of Govindakunda and almost, you know, late afternoon time. Almost evening time. Then Gopal came with a pot full of milk, pure milk, transcendental milk, amrit. Take this milk. Why you are fasting? Why you are not taking anything from anywhere? How you know I am fasting? No, how I can know? Actually, those Mataji is coming to take water from Govindakunda. They advised me that Baba coming here and doing Harinam whole day, not asking any bread and chapati, sabji, nothing worth. So you can go and give milk. So I'm coming. So nice looking, the boy. Still cannot understand because Gopal, Krishna can reserve the right of not being exposed to his go. Madhavendra Puri Pad can realize who is he. So much attraction there. But still cannot realize his Gopal. Eh? Gopal came directly and giving milk. Take this milk. So Gopal can come in front of you also? Why not? Eh? Cannot come? In Vrindavan you can find, so many incidents. Krishna just coming in front of devotees. Directly. Many times. Not one time. So many incidents there. Krishna playing with devotees. Krishna going into competition. One devotee there, Govinda Das Naki, what I forget his name. He is singing and Gopal also. I can sing this way. Let me see how you can sing. He is singing, Gopal is also singing. Sometimes Gopal is defeated. He is there, that place is there. Vrindavan, so many places. So Madhavendra Puri Pad in dream came many times. Many times, and a fast came directly. After that, when Madhavendra Puri Pad could not realize that Gopal came, he drink milk. After that, waiting, but Gopal told, I can come and take the pot back. But not coming. Then night coming and some drowsy condition, not sleepy, little. Then he find Gopal coming, hey, I come to you in front. Who are you? I'm Gopal, Sinadji. I came in front of evening time with you? Really? I'm there in forest. You will have to take me out. I am Sinath, Gopal. I am staying in forest. For a long time I am staying there, Bajranab. You know, established. Long away, long ago. Now for a long time I am waiting there. When Madhavendra can come and again can serve me? I am waiting for Madhav. Nobody there to serve Gopal? So why Gopal speaking this way? Kobe Madhav asi mor goribe sevan. I am waiting when Madhavendra can come and serve me. So Prabhu is very much interested to take seva from you. Provided you are qualified. You are not qualified. That's why you cannot see. Now, Madhavendra get up and crying. Crying and crying. Oh my God, Gopal came in front of me. I couldn't realize, oh my God. I'm so unlucky. Hi, hi, hi. But still, Gopal giving order, you must take me out and serve me. Take me on this Govardhan hill, make one temple and arrange my seva, daily seva. So now Madhavendra Puri Bhad giving, going to, you know, village. Hey, Brajavasi, you will have to come. Gopal came in my dream. There is Gopal in this forest. Where? In this forest. You go, let us go and see. Then all Brajavasis, they're going, they're searching. They cut all jungle, they clear jungle and enter into forest. Ah, huh? Gopal is there? So nice Gopal, so heavy. So all Brajavasis, they are with great effort. They are taking Gopal out of forest. They take him on hill, Govardhan hill, and arrange their big seva. Big seva? This way? Ah. Then after that, annakoot, everything done. I am not going to speak in details. After that, someday Gopal again came in dream. Gopal speaking, Madhavendra, you are serving me, right? But actually my body is burning. Because for a long time I'm staying in forest, scorchy sunlight and, you know, this way I'm feeling some burning, you know. So you'll have to go to South India, you'll have to arrange Malaya Chandan, special Chandan, sandalwood. Otherwise, you will have to go. You will have to go. Don't send anybody. I want to see you are going. Well, I can go. You can go and arrange a Chandan and rub and apply on my body. But otherwise my body is burning, you see. Then Madhavendra Puri Bhad making two shisha from Bengal to Brahmin gave, as took diksha from Madhavendra. Madhavendra arranged Gopal Seva very nicely. All Bhojavasis, they are also serving. In the meantime, Madhavendra Puri Bhad going to Orissa. Going to Orissa to arrange for Chandan, pure sandal, Chandan. Now in the meantime, in the midway, he is going to towards, you know, Nilachal Dham. But as and when he is coming to Orissa, he is reaching that Remuna, Khira Choura Gopinath. But that time the name was not Khira Choura, only Gopinath. There is one history. Govindo, Gopinath, Madan Mohan, three deities you can find there. Three deities. How? When Ramchandra was sent in exile, then that time Ram, Lakshman, Sita came there in this forest from Dandakaranya. From Dandakaranya onward, Dandakaranya Bhajan Kutir was there. Bhajan Kutir means their kutia, heart. Abraham Chandra was there. I went there. It is Andhra and Odisha border. I went there. Dandakaranya. Very nice place. At the bank of Godavari. Very nice. Dandakaranya is a vast, big place. No, a small, there, actually, that place is far from Orisha, it's all just border. There actually you see, there actually Ramchandra, Lakshman and Sita came there. So there when staying in forest, one day Sita Devi asking to Ramchandra to make one deity. So arrow, you know arrow? With arrow, then the sharp edge of arrow on stone, Ramchandra making deity. Three deities making. Govindo, Gopinath, Madhavendra. Sita Devi, what? Why you make this way? Actually, this sarup is Nitya. Govinda, Gopinath, Madan Mohan. That deity is there in Remuna. That deity is made by Ramchandra. Shakshat Ramchandra. So there, actually, you see, when Madhavendra Puri was reaching that temple, he finds the seva is very nice. They are doing service, giving service to. So in the evening time, after arati is over, Madhavendra Puri was sitting, watching they are arranging kira, you know, special kira, 12 pots, very nice. So Madhavendra Puri after bhoga, the Madhavendra Puri took decision. Oh, well, seva, they are doing nice seva here. If I can take information, exact information from them, how they prepare this kira, then I can also offer kira there in Vrindavan to Sinaji, same way. But I like to get the taste of kira. How it taste? How I think this way? I should not speak this way because I am greedy man. I like to get the taste of kira. Chi, I should not speak this way. Then gone. Chi. How I speak this way? Kira, Govinda, Gopinath, Madan Mohan, they are taking kira. How I can get the test? Chi. Going to market and doing Harinam, Prabhu, excuse me. I'm a greedy personality. In the meantime, Pujari, after kira book is over, arati over, before arati was over, after the kira book, our night time actually, night time and night arati. After that, Madhavendra Puri was gone to a lonely, very nice place and doing Sankirtan there. In the meantime, Pujari locked the temple and going to his room to take rest there. He wanted to take rest. In the meantime, again, Prabhu came in. Hey, Pujari, who? Get up. I keep one nice kheer. There inside temple, you have to open temple. And kira, you have to take kira and you have to give this kira to some devotee. My devotee coming here. His name is Madhavendra Puri. Just now we'll have to go. Pujari again coming, again opening temple, took bath, again opening temple. After that, if I took all kira out, how is that possible? Prabhu keep kira under his cloth? One kira? Is the answer. Prabhu is stealing kira. Pujari is very stunned. I took all kira out. How possible that one kira is there inside a cloth? A Gopinath stealing kira. Took kira out. Then again, excuse me, Prabhu. Then lock the temple and going to market. Hey, whose name is Madhavendra Puri? You are very, very lucky. We are very, very lucky. You are. Who is Madhavendra Puri? Gopinath steal kira for you. Then Madhavendra Puri says, excuse me, my name is. Oh, you are lucky. Prabhu keeping kira for you. Prabhu keeping kira for you. Yes, this way I got kira for you. You take. Madhavendra Puri taking here. Prabhu, I was thinking this way. I wanted to get the taste of kira. So you arrange kira for me. Oh, excuse me. He took kira and burst it into tears. So, Prabhu, you are taking trouble for me. I'm very sorry. You are taking trouble for me to arrange kira for me? Hi. I'm a fallen soul, Prabhu. then pujari gone. After that, Madhavendra took Khira, after that washing the pot and crush and putting there all mud. This pot, mud pot, break into pieces. After that, putting into cloth. Very. Every day, Madhavendra Puri were taking one chip. Ah, Prem. Then he is crying. Gopal arranging Khira for me. Whenever he took one piece, every day, he is very nice feeling coming. So, Madhavendra Puri was speaking, Hari, actually, I must go away from this place. I should not stay. Because morning time, all devotees, all people can come. And Gopinath stealing Khira. Who is that person? We like to say, great devotee. We can give garland and wash his lotus feet. I must fly from this place. Madhavendra took decision very early in the morning, maybe 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock, fly, going away. I am going to Nilachal Dham. There he is asking to all Panda and big personalities there. The actually Gopal came in my dream. Gopal, his body is burning. He want to get some chandan. Can you arrange some chandan for Gopal? Yes, why not? You are a great devotee. We can look at you. All Panda, big Panda. And some Panda, they have good connection with king. They also inform one, be nice devotee. Big devotee coming from Vrindavan. Oh, really? Where? He like to get some chandan. Because Gopal came in dream and speaking, we apply chandan on my whole body. Really? I like to see. Then King Jagannath, King of Puri, arranging big amount of chandan and, you know, chandan and kampur. Kampur, you know? Chandan and kampur. Kampur, you know? After that, they make one letter, that this devotee carrying chandan and kampur, we hand over chandan to them, chandan to him, don't try to catch him in as a thief. Because in road, that time is very critical. Somebody can say, hey, what you are taking? You are a thief. So letter is there. King giving a nice letter, though he is not an carrying letter. So anybody catching, you see, letter. I am not, I am carrying chandan and kapu for Gopinath, actually for Gopal, Sinaji. Oh, really? And again, when all chandan and kampur, Madhavendra Puri path, coming back again, same place, Remuna. Then all devotees are learning. Oh, you come again. Then they give Khira, everything they. After that night time, when Madhavendra Puri was taking rest, again Gopal came in dream. Madhavendra, oh yes. Actually, you are taking trouble for me to arrange chandan and kampur. Well, I receive everything. You need not go to Vrindavan. I arrange everything for Gopal. Hear me what I say. Gopal and here Gopinath, all the same. My body and Gopinath's body, all same. Don't think otherwise. You can apply all chandan here. You need not carry this heavy luggage up to, well, I like to take, no need. Actually, if you apply here, then my body there in Vrindavan can cool down. Really so, yes. I am Gopal, I am Gopinath, you're knowing everything. Same body. Then Madhavendra Puri again calling all pujaris there. You see, Prabhu came in my dream. He is giving order to me to apply chandan to Gopinath's body. Oh, very nice. We can arrange. Oh, you can arrange some nice devotee. They can rub chandan. Because you need power. At least 4 hours, 5 hours rubbing chandan, then whole body. Ah, then Madhavendra, I can give payment for them. I can give payment. I have some pranami. I can give to them. They can rub chandan. Up to last moment, whole chandan you can rub. So 21 days actually. Continuous 21 days, huh? Continuously they are applying chandan up to last moment. So from then we have the chance to get this utsav, big utsav, Chandan Yatra. We have the chance. Chandan Yatra. You see, this way we are getting Chandan Yatra? Really? In Puri also you can find Jagannath going to, you know, Indradumna, Nananda Sarovar, on boat, Jagannath, late at night, Jagannath coming back in Jagannath temple after. Jagannath going to lake, a nice playing going on. Jagannath in boat, hot time. Jagannath, Baladev Subhadra, Sudarshan. Inside, you know, inside that lake, there is one temple. You saw? No? Never go? You see? Nananda Sarovar? There is one temple inside water. You have to go, make ticket and go inside. A very nice place. There they serve Jagannath, nice fruits and sharbat, you know. They can make nice sharbat, you know, nice, you know. Then after late at night, Jagannath again come back with plank queen. Come back, Jagannath table, every day. From today, it's nice, you know. This way, we have the chance to get this Chandan Yatra Utsav. You are very lucky. Madhavendra Puri Pada, you see, so lucky. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when came here, when Madhavendra Puri Pada gone away from this material world, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with all devotees and Nityananda and everybody coming here. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming first to Nilachal, he is doing Leela first. Then he came in Khira Choura Gopinath. Nityananda speaking all about the glories, you know. Very nice. All the glories. Because Nityananda Prabhu and Advaita Gosai took Diksha from Madhavendra Puribar. Madhavendra Puribaro, Sishavaro, Sishwaro, Nityananda, Siyadvaita Vibhu. Ishwara Purike Dhamno, Karilena Si Chaitanya, Jagat Guru, Gaura Mahaprabhu. So you see, this way, Nityananda Prabhu narrating this, so nice, this, you know, Chandan Yatra Utsav. How we got? Nityananda speaking. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, Nityananda, you think, you see, Madhavendra Puri was Nityananda, Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, Nityananda, Prabhu kahe Nityananda karaha vichar. Madhavendra Purushama, Madhavendra Puri is unique. Madhavendra Puri was so lucky. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in form of Nityananda, Nityananda, you think, over and again, so lucky, Madhavendra Puri Pada. Gopal came in dream 2-3 times, again came in front of him. But we cannot see Gopal. Mahaprabhu speaking, you are Gopal! You are Gopal himself! You are speaking this way? So, this way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving lesson to us, if you want to see Supreme Love this life, you will have to go up. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, like you know, Gaur Kishore Das Babaji Maharaj, Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. You can see the picture of Jagannath Das Babaji Maharaj. 125 years age, doing Harinam this way. There in picture? Only, whole day and night doing Harinam. So you will have to get that kind of test. If you can get that kind of test, then surely, today or tomorrow you can meet Krishna. Maybe in dream, maybe in dream Krishna can come, maybe directly or through Harinam you can get realization. Now I like to go back to some incident. I told when I was speaking Harikatha long ago, some devotee putting question. Just some Gaudiya devotee going to different place for Bhiksha. Some people ask, hey, you are coming here for Bhiksha? Have you seen your Krishna? He is puzzled. No, actually, I never see Krishna. Then another day, Santo Goswami Maharaj's appearance day, disappearance day, appearance day, I told. I was saying, yes, we see Krishna. How? Because deity there in temple is Krishna himself. Vigraha nau tumi shakshat brajananandan. If you have 100% believe that deity is there, Govinda Vigraha in Jaipur, and that deity there in, you know, Nathodwar, or deity there in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is just Krishna himself, then be sure your Krishna darshan is, you know, done. Follow. You cannot understand. Like I can see, give one example. Katwa, Katwa, you heard the name of Katwa? Kantak Nagar, where Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took sannyas. Eh? There one, Raghunandan Acharya. Raghunandan Acharya, very small boy. Someday his father gone to some seva. Every day father worshipping Salgram and Gopal, Girasila there. Eh? But that day, he is bound to go for some seva. The small boy always playing. Hey, you will have to offer bhoga today. Me? Yes. Your mother can cook. You can take bhoga inside temple. Then you can offer to Gopal. Yes, you can do. Yes, yes, I can do. I can do. No problem. You can arrange. Huh? You can offer bhoga. Raghunandan Acharya, very small boy. Now father gone, he is supposed to come evening time, afternoon time, who can say? When father come back, in the meantime, one thing happened, he offered bhoga inside temple, and he is asking, Gopal, you have to take bhoga today, huh? I give prasadam to you, you have to take it. You take, yeah, I give. He going outside. After that, he don't know, he's a very small boy, like father. Again, imitating. He don't know. Like father. Father bring this. Eh? Prasadam is there. What is there? Not eating? Eat. Otherwise, father can beat me. Gopal, eat. Not taking. Then he get one stick. I can beat you. Check. Then Gopal appear and taking prasadam. After Gopal taking prasadam, go. Then after the empty plate, mother, where is bhoga? Gopal eat. Gopal eat? Yes, Gopal everything take. Mother doing it. All back end. Then father coming back. Hey, where is prasadam today? Back end plate? Gopal take. Gopal take up? Yes, Gopal already took prasadam. Gopal took? Really? Gopal took everything. Then go inside temple. This laddu. Laddu, you know? Sweet ball. Laddu. Sweet ball mean you think rasagulla. Not sweet ball mean sweet and ball. Not that rasagulla. Sweet ball mean big cake. Big. You can eat. So, he taking the laddu. And going inside. Go and arrange. And let me see where Gopal itching or not. Going inside. Giving laddu. My father arranged laddu for you. Hey, take. Gopal not coming. Hey! In the noontime you took, now you are not taking. Father can say, I am a liar. You will have to take. Then arrange stick. Then Gopal coming, taking half. Then father, just, you know, open window. Gopal gone. Half laddu is there. Father now believe. Yes. Yes, Gopal taking directly. This way, you see, father is senior. Father is more and more senior to that small boy. But still, he cannot. Govinda, Gopal cannot come in front of father. He can come in front of Raghunandan Acharya. That's why someday in Purushottam Dham, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu joking with Mukunda. Mukunda, I have one doubt. What doubt, Prabhu? You are father or he is father? Raghunandan is your father or you are father of Raghunandan? Who? Prabhu, actually to speak frankly, he is my father. How? Because I developed Krishna Bhakti from him. I develop my Krishna bhakti from him. Right you are. Right, you are 100% right. You are getting bhakti from your son. So he is actual father. You are not father. You disbelieve. Gopal came and took all prasadam and laddu from him, not from father. See, this way you can understand. Deity is just equal to Krishna. Provided you believe 100%. Don't. I give example that as Sakshi Gopal, two Brahman, going to pilgrimage. I told already this, I need not speak again. Then that big pra, that elder, you know, devotee, he wanted to offer his own daughter to that, and that servant who is serving him, whole pilgrimage, different place. I can give my daughter to you, you can marry. How you can give? You are so big caste, I am low caste. Oh, you don't say, I can give you, I promise you, in front of Gopal. But now he is not giving. Then the small vipra, Gopal going to Vrindavan, hey Gopal, the small, but that vipra came, senior devotee, he promised in front of you that he want to give his daughter to me. I am less interested about this marriage, but I have to see his promise. He promised in front of you, so you will have to go. Go? How I can go? Chhota vipra, small vipra, requesting Gopal, you will have to go there. You have to give witness. Witness? How I can go? Deity never going anywhere? Deity not going? Deity can speak? You are very clever. Deity can speak, deity can go. You deity, you can speak, you can go. Oh, then Krishna, he is making fool of me. I wanted to make fool of him. He is very clever. Deity can speak, then deity why? Deity can go also. You will have to go. Well, I can go. Then Gopal coming. That village, long distance, you see. Then there, they arrange one meeting. And Gopal, their deity is there. His deity coming from Vrindavan. Vrindavan? Yeah, useless. Okay. Yes, the deity coming. Maybe he carry? Oh, it's not possible. The deity is very heavy. How to carry from long distance? Maybe. Let us test. Asking question. Then senior devotee is speaking. What I speak, I cannot remember actually. I forget. And in front of Gopal, small vipra saying, is that his nice devotee? He promised in front of you that he want to offer his daughter to me. Now he is saying, I cannot remember what to do. Then Gopal speaking, yes, in front of me, the senior devotee promised him to give his own daughter, now not giving. Oh, really? All village men, you know, they arrange Gopal speaking. Sakshi Gopal. So he must arrange his marriage. He's not speaking lie. Deity speaking? Yes. Deity coming long way. Deity speaking. So you understand? When I watch Radha Govinda ji in Vrindavan, when I watch Radha Govinda in Jaipur, when I watch Sinath ji in Nathodwar, if I have 100% belief, it is Krishna. Then Krishna can respond, yes, I am Krishna. If you have 50% belief, Krishna cannot. You cannot exchange your view with Krishna. Because Krishna is 100% conscious. Your consciousness is 50%. Maybe your consciousness is going up to 80% level. 90%. Maybe 95%. Not 100%. If there is 0.0001% less belief you have in your mind, then that deity is not equal to Krishna. You cannot prove. Though it is Krishna, you cannot prove. You cannot prove. Again, another example I can give. In Kalna, Gauridas Pandit, as Gaurnita is going, they usually going there. Then one day Gauridas crying, I cannot allow you to go away from me. I must go, I have so much seva. No, I cannot allow you to go. Gauridas, how you can, you know, lock me here? I will have to go so much seva. No, I don't know, I cannot allow you to. Gaur Nityananda thinking, what to do? Gauridas, you can do one thing. You make two deities, Gaur Nitai. No, I like to serve you. Acha, okay, you make deity. Two deity. Then Gauridas making two deity, Gaur and Nitai. Gaur and Nitai, two deity in temple, inside temple. Then Gauridas offering bhoga, everything to deity. Both to deity and Gaurnita directly sitting there. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu, whom you want? The deity or Gaurnitananda and me sitting here, whom? No, I want you. Deity, I do. Then deity started walking from temple. Hey! You are going away from temple. Here, you stay here. Then Gauranga Mahaprabhu proving that I am deity, I am. Yeah, you know, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself. There, then and there, you can go there. Just only 500 years ago, you can go and ask there. Everybody knows this. So, Gauranga Mahaprabhu there proving that deity is equal to me, myself. And to Sachima, Gauranga Mahaprabhu giving clue. Very shortly, you can get my two incarnation. Two incarnation? Nobody can understand two incarnation ki? Harinam Rupa incarnation. Shabda Brahma is already there. Nobody can understand. I can preach and prove. At the same time, deity. In front of Sachima, he told. This way, deity is just equal to Krishna himself. Or Radharani himself. Or deity equal to if gold deity is gold. This way, if you 100% believe, then be sure that deity is equal to Krishna himself or Gaur himself. But that realization you should have in your heart. Without that, you cannot have the chance to see Krishna and Gauranga. If you want to attain that stage, you have to do Harinam and do serve and cry. Never try to go in bad association. In your whole life, if you do very, very bad association, maybe for a small time, many examples there in Puran. One devotee there, he doing association very small time. Fallen, then he fall down and become dog. He was giving dog birth. He was doing bhajan nicely, but for a short time, he was doing bad association, very short time. Javan association, bad. He took birth as dog. Now you know that Gauranitai Vigraha there, you can go and Kalna, go to Kalna. There you can watch. One day Samananda Prabhu, you know, Dukhi Krishna Das. Samananda took Diksha from Gauridas Pandit. Samananda doing so much seva. 22 pitcher full of Ganga water daily he is carrying. Then here become very, very small, you know. He developed, you know, very, you know, skat, gha, in Bengali you speak. Still is doing. One day Gurudev gone to some place for seva. Time is over. Then Shisha is bound. Samananda Babu, Dukhi Krishna Das, bound to arrange festival, big feast festival. Then Gurudev coming back. Gurudev, who give you order? Who give you order to arrange for the festival? Gurudev, actually you gone. That's why I thought it's too late, you can come late. So I, on behalf of you, who give you order? Go away from my temple. Go away! I cannot let you stay. So crying and going away. What to do, Gurudev? Gurudev mana giving me order to go away. Then Dukhi Krishnadas Samananda Babu going to at the bank of Ganga. At the bank of Ganga, there he arranged a separate festival, mane feast, utsav. And Gurudev doing utsav here. Gurudev, when want to give offer bhoga to deity Nityananda and Gaur, he find no deity is there. Eh? Deity not here? Deity, where gone? Eh? Deity, morning time I saw deity. Deity is not there. Somebody give information, Gaur Nityananda gone to at the bank of Ganga, there, with your disciple, Dukhi Krishnada, he is dancing there. Really? Gaur Nityananda gone there? Without my permission, I can beat with stick. Going there. He find from distance, Gaur Nitai dancing there. He is so big devotee. I speak, you go away from temple, but Gaur Nitai also go? Oh, excuse me, Prabhu, excuse me. Then again, bring. So Gaur Nitai already gone and dancing there at the bank of Ganga. They are arranging big festival, utsav there. This way, when Gauridas Pandi going with streak, then Gaur Nitai run and go inside temple and stand as deity. Again, because he can beat. This way, Samananda Babu went to Vrindavan. There one day he was, you know, he was cleaning Nidhuban. He find one, you know, ring, leg ring, nice. After the Lalita Sogi came, hey, you give this? No. I cannot give, you have to give evidence. Who are you? Then Radhalin want to come in front of, you know, Dukhi Krishnadas and give this pie, you know, ornament to Radharani. And Radharani with this ornament making one tilak, nice tilak in his. From then, Samananda Parivar, they find this kind of Nupur tilak. Then Gurudev become very angry. Hey, who give you order to make this kind of tilak? You break my instruction? Huh? Gurudev become very angry. Radharani came in dream. Who are you to chide him? Huh? Dukhi Krishna is my, you know, my shakhi. Radharani speaking, came in dream. Hey, who are you? You are Sakha of Krishna, but he is not Sakha. He is not actually he is my, you know, Sakshi, Manjari Swarup is there. Oh, really? Yes. You have no right to speak anything. I make this tilak. He is not breaking any rule. He has sufficient belief and respect for you. Don't speak anything. Radharani came in dream. Oh, Gaurida Sunita, excuse me. You are Guru. Radharani Guru. Topmost Guru. This way, you see, first of all, you must understand this different, transcendental and material. This simple thing you cannot understand. That's why you make confused. So, from Gaudiya Mission, somebody went to some place for Bhiksha. Somebody, hey, why you come here? You have seen Krishna? I have not seen. Then why you are coming? But Santa Goswami was speaking this way. Yes! I can show you Krishna. I have seen. Because you know, deity means Krishna. 100% believe in at the lotus feet of Prabhupada. So why I can say I have never seen Krishna? Deity is equal to Krishna. I believe. Santa Goswami says, yes. In Hariman also, there is one point. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, दीक्षा पुरस्चरण विधि अपेक्षा न करे जीवा स्पर्शे आचंडले उद्धारे You need not take diksha, only Harinam is more than sufficient to meet with Krishna, to get Nitya Seva. But Raghunath Das Goswami giving example, Bhaktivinoda Thakur also speaking, you must take diksha. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving so nice example, if you have 100% belief in Harinam, then and only then you need not take diksha. If you think, I have taken Harinam, it is just complete for me. Because through Harinam, everything can be done. All bhajan procedure through Harinam. But to cut material bondage, first of all, you must take diksha. Diksha means diksha mantra, gayatri, everything can help you to cut relation with maya. If you are 100% believe the Harinam is itself complete, then you need not take diksha. Otherwise, we have to take diksha. Guru goste goshta layesu bhugane bhusurgane samantre shi namani. This slope. So, Raghunatha says, you must take diksha. All scripture, you know, everywhere it is written. Pancharatik diksha. Pancharatik diksha. In agam, nigam, everywhere. You must take diksha. But Bhaktivinoda says, well, you need not take diksha, provided 100% you have belief. The Harinam is just equal to Krishna himself. So you need not take diksha. Harinam can give you everything. That's why you need, you will have to take diksha. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, that diksha purascharan vidhi apekshana kare. Jiva sparse achandale udhare. It is written. Harinam is so powerful, you need not go for diksha and purascharan. Purascharan special procedure, a bhajan procedure, through which you can get some power. You need not go. Provided 100% you believe, Harinam is more than sufficient. Then Krishna is bound to come in front of you. You can see. Through Harinam you can watch Krishna. Directly you can see. Vrindavan, Nikunjavan, Nidhuman. Everything you can see, but you cannot believe me now. Because you have no practical experience. People, they all like to get some practical example. Practical, but practically it is possible when you can follow me. Then practically I can show you. Otherwise not possible. Understand? Madhavendra Puri is very sick. Ishar Puri serving Madhavendra Puri 100%. Madhavendra Puri now sick. Ishar Puri serving Madhavendra Puri 100%. All the time, fraction of second, watching. Gurudev feeling comfortable, Gurudev feeling okay. I can do this seva, I can do this, that seva, so that Gurudev can continuously think about Vrindavan. That is called actual seva. But that Ramchandra Puri, he is fighting with Gurudev. Hey Gurudev, you are actually Brahma, why you are crying? Madhavendra was crying. Oh Krishna, oh Mathuranath, I am not getting you. Then that disciple is so, you know, fallen soul, he is speaking with Gurudev this way. Hey Gurudev, you are Brahma. Why you are crying? You should not cry. Madhavendra Puripad, Gurudev become very angry. Hey! You go away from me. I don't like to see your face whole life. Go! If I look your face, then I can fall down. Go away from me. Why? But he is very, very friendly and loving, you know, relation with Ishar Puripa. Because Ishar Puripa is never fighting with Gurudev. Always serving Gurudev. Nice serving. This way, Ishar Puripa is getting full power from Madhavendra Puripa. But But Mahamchandra Puri not getting any power. What to speak about power? He fall down. So if I can follow my Gurudev 100%, then Gurudev can give me full kipa. Prabhupada is bound to give me full kipa. Follow? I like to speak all about what Prabhupada told and Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And Gurudev told. I am less interested about all other concepts. What Keshav Goswami Maharaj told, what Sridhar Goswami Maharaj told, what my Gurudev told, always I am thinking about. I am less interested about other Guru, those who are speaking all wrongly, misguiding people. In the name of Harikatha and Haribhajan, those who are misguiding you all, you are so foolish, you want to be misguided by them, that's why you are misguided. Whom to believe? Whom to held responsible for that? Whom to held responsible for that? You are responsible himself. You are going for Asa Sangha. This simple thing you cannot, understand. You have that kind of sensitivity? Pure devotees, they can understand. If you give anything, if you come in front of them, at the same time they can watch. They can understand. They can arrest you. Asasanga is very vital thing. You will have to avoid asasanga. If you can avoid asasanga, asasanga tag a Vaishnava achar. To avoid asasanga mean 100% you are doing satsanga all the time. Vice versa. You are avoiding asasanga mean you are doing satsanga. You are avoiding asasanga, at the same time you are keeping silence, not doing any kirtan, no bhajan, nothing. What use? Useless. So, you can understand how you can see Krishna. I can give more and more example on coming days. So, continuously for 2, 3, 4 days, I am giving answer to all questions they write to me in internet. I am giving answer to all questions through my Harikatha. Today, today I speak this way, how you can meet with Krishna. Deity is equal to Krishna, but provided you have 100% belief. Otherwise, in material condition, if you go to Vrindavan, go to Jamuna, go here and there, no use. But anywhere you go, you are going with your material mind and material sense, same problem can happen. So better if you go on doing seva and seva. You make garland, you arrange tulsi and give to different temple, Prabhu, you offer to. This way you go on doing seva. Clean, dham. You worship Ganga, Gomata, tulsi. Continuously you believe me and do seva. Then you report me after 1 year. Gomata, pure Gomata. Pure means desi Gomata, Indian, cows. Tulsi, Ganga, Bhakta, you go on doing and do parikram. Parikram can be facility. Parikram, though you are, if you have material condition, parikram can give you facility. Because dham is Nityananda Tattva. Nityananda is more and more merciful than Gauranga. So dham, you must clean dham, you must do some parikram, go to Chaitanya, make parikrama, Prabhupada. You follow. Try to take, try to do seva this way. If you think, oh, so hot, I cannot go this way. A devotee never said it. Hot temperature all where. Still, I was habituated to do Govardhan Parikrama here. Too hot. If you go, you can die. I am habituated. What to do? So Krishna can arrange everything, nothing in my hand. If my Gurudev bless me, Bhaktivinoda Thakur bless me, Prabhupada bless me, all my Guruvarga bless me, nobody can stop me. Follow? So Dainya Daya Anne Man Pratishtha Varjan Chari Gune Guni Hoi Karaha Kirtan. This topics, this, you know, Kirtan, I can explain next day. Dainya daya anyaman pratishtha varjan chari gune guni hoi karaha Kirtan. Then that Kirtan can satisfy Gauranga, Sankirtan Pita. Then next day I can explain this sloka. Nice. I can explain this sloka. Nice sloka there in Bhagavatam. Very nice sloka. Nice sloka there. Then you can understand. Next day I can explain. Yatha yatha atma parimijyate asau matpunna gatha sabano vidhanai. I can explain this sloka. Very nice sloka. You can go mad. So nice explanation. Yatha 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 atma parimijyate asau matpunna gatha sabano vidhanai tatha tatha pasati vastu suksham chakshusaiva anjano sangprayuktvam. I can explain this sloka from Bhagavatam. Today, Vanchakarpa Durvasya Kipasindhu Vavja Patitanang Pavanu Vavishna Bhyo Namano.